Okay, so Ace, we think about the Christmas season and holiday season, and the one thing that I absolutely love is going to my mailbox and getting a Christmas card. But I've noticed fewer and fewer people send them.
And they're more important than ever because we get so few of them. Because when you get a Christmas card, like you said, it means something. But it can mean something far more, too. If you write something in it, like a thank you to that person for something they did in your life, some way they blessed you, and share that blessing with them, it'll encourage them not only to continue to bless you, but to bless others. They'll realize they made an impact that year. So Christmas cards can have a tremendous impact when used as also thank you cards for a spiritual gift. It's special, and I think that's kind of what Henry Cole thought of when he invented the card in 1843.
Really? What happened with him?
He was a man who had too many letters to answer at the Christmas season. So he devised a card, a threefold card. He had an artist friend of his write a verse on the inside and then put this beautiful painting of this English family around the table. Then when you close the card, it had a picture of people who didn't have much at Christmas, encouraging those who had been blessed to share their blessings with others during the Christmas season. What a wonderful way for Christmas cards to kick off, and we don't need to lose this very important tradition.
Exactly. Well, I don't know about everybody else, but you completely changed my mind about Christmas cards, and I'm going to send them out myself. Why? Because you gave a whole new meaning to the Christmas card. Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas back at you.